Reporting Donald's dancing success has all of us here on 12 News This Morning learning the cha-cha.
Each week, you'll see one of us learn to dance. Then at the end of the practices, we'll show you our final dance so you can decide who's best. And this morning, meteorologist Jeremy Nelson opens up about his first practice.
Good morning, everyone. Here on WISN.com, you can catch up with who's already learned to dance. Soon, you'll see me. Yesterday, I introduced you to my dance partner, Amelia, and now it's time to get down to business.
First basic step of the cha-cha.
I only have a few days to learn how to do the cha-cha, then perform for your votes.
The cha-cha-cha is definitely not one of the easiest dances because it's a fast dance for sure.
As a ballroom beginner, I'm nervous about learning the routine, but my partner Amelia is a professional who says she's ready to help me win the 12 News Mirror Ball Trophy.
You need to have a little bit of rhythm in your body. You need to be able to move your feet a little bit quicker. So it will be a little bit challenging at the beginning, but I think you will be able to pick it up very, very fast.
To start, we eased into some simple steps.
Step and cha, cha, cha.
Then moved on to something a little more complex.
Here we go. Rock, step, hand train, cha, cha, cha. Rock, step, and cha, cha, cha. Second time, cha, cha, cha. The last time, now give me five. And rock, step, and cha, cha, cha. You made it.
We got there.
Very, very good. Awesome job.
We got there.
It's not perfect at this point, but I'm feeling a lot better about my ability to learn.
It's easier than I imagined, but yet it's still difficult.
After a few more run-throughs, Amelia decided to step it up yet another notch.
Want to try it with music?
Sure.
Yes, let's do it.
It was time to literally face the music. Remembering the steps while trying to keep the rhythm of the music was hard at first.
Hand change. Two, three, cha-cha-cha.
But patience and repetition ultimately paid off.
Easy part.
And with a little more practice, I think we can bring home the prize.
You have a very, very good chance of winning it because he's doing really, really good. He's learning fast, and we have a couple more lessons ahead of us, so I'm sure we will do really, really well together.
You have to stay tuned to 12 News This Morning and WISN.com to see that final dance. Voting is going to happen right here on our website. Next week, you'll see 12 News' Hillary Mintz, but I think she may have her work cut out for her. Back to you.